Anna could not help but notice that Master Chen's life force had dimmed slightly. And that in fact he was frail. The March wind blew cold around his home, and it took a fire burning in the hearth to warm his hands. Gazing at him, sitting in that chair, Anna realized that he would one day pass from this world. And at the end of her visit, Anna asked Master Chen what she could possibly do to repay him for all that he had taught her. He paused and smiled, considering her question, his cat leaping up on his lap, curling into a question mark. He stroked his cat and he offered, "Anna, your gift to me will be to go into the world and teach others, help them find their gift as you have found yours. Do this with all of the love that you have in your heart." Her eyes welled with tears. She took his hand. "Master Chen, I promise to pass my gift to others and teach them what you have taught me." "Good, Anna," he said. "Then the music will never end. The love